It is not an open carry law. And if you see someone carrying a handgun after August 1st, 2016, it's still a crime.
Something you may be aware of, tremendous controversy right now about whether faculty should offer trigger warnings when they teach controversial issues. It's a complicated issue, but I hate to think about trigger warning becoming not just a metaphor, but a reality, that students who are triggered might actually pull a trigger.
The problem is not so much the presence of having a gun, but the fact that, you know, faculty and students do not trust other students to have adult conversations about very difficult issues. And you can't trust the students at UT, you can't trust the students that are going to change the world.
As a person of color, where my body is often viewed as a threat to others, this rhetoric around self-defense makes me very uncomfortable. That people who look like me are often viewed as those threats. And while I understand that everyone has a right to self-defense, I also have the right to not be viewed as a threat.
I am that one student here that feels like I need to protect myself. I'm one of the minority, and I do not believe that the minority should be persecuted for their belief in campus carry being able to protect themselves.
As a female student, campus carry on campus would allow me to have the knowledge that I can protect myself from violence walking to and from campus, especially in high crime areas.
In that kind of situation, it's dangerous to have people with guns who've had a few hours of training. I've been here 10 years. I love Austin. I love teaching at UT. This is the one issue that has made me wonder whether I should stay here or not.